What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Rico and I'm back with another video, man. Today, man, this is gonna be a different video, you feel me? Something I didn't even really think about until today. Like, this video has never ever popped in my mind. I don't know why, but it never did. But today, I'm gonna teach y'all boys how to do a backflip, you feel me? Teach y'all how to do a backflip. Simple steps. You feel me? And after you follow these simple steps, you should be able to do a backflip within like 5 minutes. You feel me? So I learned this. I learned how to do a backflip when I was in like third grade, bro. So if I learned this when I was legit third grade, bro, you can do it right now. You feel me? All you gotta do is stop being scary. You feel me? Stop being scary and just send it. You feel me? Like, stop. You feel me? But make sure I like, comment, subscribe, man, if you like this type of content, man. But
Jesus Christ.
But yeah, I'm running 1K, you know what I'm saying? So make sure I really smash that subscribe button, you know what I'm saying? Turn the post notifications on, comment, like, all that good. And hey, let's get out this fit and get right into the video. It's raining outside too, so it might be the perfect weather. I don't know. So hopefully this video turned out to be good, but again, over for you. It's over for you. Oh, I'll see y'all outside. Hope you're ready. Hope you're ready to perfect your gymnasticness, your acrobaticness, all that. Let's get it. Dude, I'm saying, we outside. Now, before we get into this, make sure you're doing, like, when you're practicing and you're first starting out to do this, make sure you got like mats, you know what I'm saying, and all that good stuff behind you, so that way you have like a safety fall. You feel me? I don't want nobody to get hurt attempting this backflip. But if you do, you know what I'm saying? If you do attempt this backflip and you actually land it, bro, please make a video, tag me in it, bro. I want to see it for sure. Oh, and another thing I want to start doing is I want to know who got my notifications on. So everybody who got my notifications on, drop a noty gang in the comments, man. Screenshot it, and you're gonna be on my next video. Let's get right into it. All YouTube, I'm here. It's thundering, raining, but let me fix it. Basically, I'm gonna teach y'all how to do a backflip, man, like I said. So, the first, you know what I'm saying, the first couple steps, you know what I'm saying, you wanna get your height, feel me? You wanna be able to jump. And when you're doing, while you're doing, you're practicing your jumps, you wanna throw your arms up like, gives you momentum. So, practice that, you feel me? And then get all that down. And then after you get that down, you feel me? Like I said, keep working on that. Ooh. Keep working on that jump. Throwing your arms up and gaining that momentum. You feel me? Boom. And this is what I'm saying. There's two different types of ways to do a backflip, you feel me? You can either do a standing backflip, or you can do a backflip where you're like running into a handspring and then do a backflip. Right now, we're teaching y'all how to do standing backflip, because I feel like it kind of looked the best. You feel me? But you can jump higher off the cartwheel backflip. But like I said, keep practicing that jump momentum. Feel me? After, you feel me, you got that down, you got your momentum gathered up, and you're working on your momentum. The next thing you want to work on is your tuck. You always gonna want to tuck. If you don't tuck, you're gonna end up being too flat out. I don't know how to necessarily say it, but too flat out, and your feet will be, you know what I'm saying, hitting the ground and whatnot. So you want to work on your tuck. So after you get this, next thing you're working on is this. And then you put it together, you feel me? After you work on that, actually, I really shouldn't have done this video while it was wet outside, because now I feel like I'm about to get a little messy. So look, after you get your momentum, you get your tuck. Next thing you want to do is practice rolling backwards on the ground. You feel me? You want to practice rolling backwards on the ground. Just like this. Just like that. Feel me? I don't want to keep doing it because I don't want my jacket to get too dirty. The grass is really wet. So practice that back roll, you feel me? Just to get you comfortable with you going upside down. You know what I'm saying? So you want to keep practicing that. And basically, that's really the three steps to, hitting the backflip, you feel me? your momentum, gathering your momentum and your height and your jumps, your tucks, and practicing that roll backwards, you feel me? And if you can do that, you feel me, then you should be able to do a backflip. Yeah, man, really not too hard, you feel me? Like I said, when you are practicing the actual backflip throws, like with the jumps, and you're not actually rolling on the ground, make sure you got, you know, like a little safety pad or safety area behind you, because, you know what I'm saying, I don't want nobody to land their neck, break their neck. Like I said, I don't want nobody going to the ER, breaking their neck, and whatnot. But after you get all that, you put it all together, and you get your backflip, it should look something like this. Like I said, you get your momentum, throw it up, tuck, and you roll backwards. So it looks something like this. Ooh, see, we almost fell right there. And that's exactly how it would look, you feel me? Once you get that. That tuck, you know what I'm saying? And then let me show y'all the little cartwheel. I ain't gonna do too much running, you feel me? But, so, you would. Oh, I didn't even get that on the camera. But you definitely jump higher off of the, because when you're running, you're building up your momentum as you're running. And until you get your little first step to your cartwheel, again, build your momentum. Boom. Boom. Build your momentum. That's the key thing that I want to stress, bro, is building your momentum and getting your height, bro, because you don't want to do the backflip, bro, and you're still low on the ground. Your head gonna hit the ground, and your backflip's gonna look, feel me? Like, there's no way around it. Little backflip or whatever, I really don't even know if I should try it, because I've not done it in a minute, but it's a full, or it's basically like a backflip with a little 360 in it. I really don't know if I should do that or not, but we're gonna attempt it, because I'm Rico. Feel me? Because I'm Rico. Y'all see that? Look, I'm telling y'all right now, I ain't never went to no gymnast, no trainer, nothing like that. Straight hood. Hood way. I'm gonna try one more time, right? One more time. What they say? Third time the charm? One more time for y'all, bro. I gotta try to lay this for y'all. Gotcha. It's kinda slippery right here, so I'm slipping. Whoa, I ain't never done that. But that's the reason right there. Look, I'm kind of glad I did that, because that's why you want to have a safety pad. Oh. Hey, I might have a minor concussion.
Stop it. Get some help.
Nah, I'm just playing. I just landed on my head. Well, y'all see what I was trying to do right there. So, we're gonna keep attempting to try that. Especially right now anyway, it's wet out here. Slipping, landing on my head. Damn. All right, we're tired. But like I said, man, make sure y'all, you know what I'm saying, get that tuck. get your momentum. You can do it. You can do it. Just because you just see me land on my head, do not mean that you should not try to do it backwards. For me, comes with that. Takes practice. Takes practice. With my head. Like I said the first time, get your momentum. Get your momentum. Get your tuck. Get your tuck. And then get your back roll in. Back roll, man. Put it all together. And it should look something like this. I ain't even tuck. Hold on. Let me tuck for y'all. You know what I mean? All right, man. I'm itching. All this good stuff is the grass. Oh, man. But yeah, man, that's how you do a little backflip, man. This is just a quick little video. Oh, man. Ryan coming down. Y'all enjoy this little content right here, man. Make sure y'all smash that like button. Subscribe. Turn the post notifications. All that good stuff. I see the rain starting to come down harder for some reason. I don't know if I can see it on the camera or not, but yeah. Roll to 1K. Damn, man. It's in that grass. Roll to 1K. Hit the subscribe button. And hey. Stay smooth.